General Mr. Sanjay Kapoor, previous earlier presidents, members of the managing committees, member of other groups. I feel very happy to be able to speak before you. I will structure whatever I am going to speak in three parts. One, I will tell about what have been the key achievements of the last 4 years. Then I will tell about our ongoing priorities in the coming 1 year or 2 years or 3 years. What is going to be our focus? What are we focusing upon? And finally, what are the concerns, etc., which we feel we should be doing much more and better together collectively. So if you look at the achievements, Srinivas Garu has already mentioned a few of them. But I would like to